What's up guys, Gagas here back with another video. Today I'm going to show you how you can decrease your picture size so that you can put it as a thumbnail on YouTube. So let's get right into it. Just me and my guitar. First things first, open your favorite browser. In this case I'm using Google Chrome. Then go to Fast Stone. Click the first link, faststone.org. Then go to downloads. Then scroll down all the way down Fast Stone till you see Fast Stone Photo Resizer 3.8 and download that. Choose it EXE, the first one. Open it after it's downloaded. Accept it. Continue the wizard, click next, click I agree, install, and hit finish. Now open the program. I'm going to show you also for example, alright. Let's open my projects file thing. Let's do this picture, alright. This picture is 1 megabyte, 600 kilobytes, all right? So we wanted to decrease it also. You can, by the way, you can do it also if your image is 20 megabytes, 50 megabytes, and decrease it to a few kilobytes, all right? To be able to put it on YouTube, because as you know, YouTube is kind of doing that you can't upload a file bigger than 2 megabytes to be put it in your, as your thumbnail, okay? So yeah. I did it for my last thumbnail, so I'm gonna do this with this one. Go to, click on this dots, then choose where your pictures are. In this case, it's on my desktop. Hit OK, and then we're gonna choose this picture, our picture. I'm gonna resize it that. All right, and then hit Add. All right, if you want to add more pictures, you can also add all and so on, but for the sake of the video. Alright, go to settings, then it should be with you at 9, but better to put it at 100, then don't change any of those, just leave them as I show you. Browse to put where you want to put your new image, in this case also desktop, and then you're gonna rename it also. I'm gonna rename mine like that, for example, or like test. Alright, and then you want to hit convert. It's done, click done, close the program. You will have your picture right here. Now let's go to properties. As you can see guys, it's now down to 330 kilobytes. Alright, let's get this one. The same image, by the way, I'm letting you see it, alright? From 1.6 megabytes to 300 kilobytes, alright? I'm gonna let you see that difference. It's not that big of the difference. You won't even realize it, alright? From this and this. Have you realized something? Please tell me. I don't see anything that has changed, alright? Okay, so that is the way as you want to put your thumbnail in your video. So thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you guys liked it. Be sure to drop a like down below and subscribe for more awesome videos like this one. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Oh shit, oh tay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just a throwaway.